request that Mr. Gupton deliver the invocation for us.
Let me pray. Father, for this beautiful weather, we thank you, and we thank you for even the cold snap. We thank you that you send us what we need when we need it. So be with us, and be with everybody that may be very cold tonight, and just protect them and get them through this evening. Thank you for these that commit themselves to the betterment of our community, be with them and their families. Let us realize that we're approaching Thanksgiving, and let us be thankful. Amen.
Amen. Welcome, members, staffers, and our guests. Members, you have before you the regular minutes for the meeting of October 21st, 2014. I believe they were previously sent to you. You can lose them. I'd like a motion to
adopt the minutes. Mr. Chairman, I would make a motion that we accept the minutes as presented.
A motion to have a second.
I will second that.
Been seconded. All in favor? Unanimous. Next, we have the